In a sleepy corner of Costa Rica, there's a very peculiar sanctuary, home to over 150 orphaned and injured sloths. The masters of mellow are the three-fingered bradipus sloths with their Mona Lisa smiles. Their slightly crankier cousins are the two-fingered coloepus, who look more like a cross between a Wookiee and a pig. Caring for this dreamy crowd, formidable nursery manager Claire.
Oh, jeez Louise. Looks like a poo party.
Sloth scientist Becky. And chief sloth saviour Judy.
I've spent 20 years observing them, living with them, crying over them.
Together, they're unraveling the secrets of nature's most enigmatic creature. Life at the world's first sloth sanctuary is a surprising soap opera. Of dramatic rescues.
Yay!
Clandestine romance. And deadly rivals. Ruled over by a pampered princess. It's time to meet the sloths.